It's Last of Us time. Just drop that clip right on the ground. All right, let's do this. How was that? Let's go this way. Goodies, hell yeah, goodies. Yo, what's up, man? Goodies over here. Aw, yeah. Look at them goodies. Current game is false. It's still Last of Us. What's red? I guess that just means you can throw it at something. The current game is wrong. Who are you talking to? Maybe a bot fail too. The way my thing works, I don't know. Maybe try it again. Maybe it is a Twitch fail. I haven't really done anything to SpiffBot lately. We should add a few things. What's over here? Goodies? No, goodies. What sort of a goody hunting game is this? Ah, it was a Twitch fail. See? Twitch's APIs are not reliable at all. It's a bunny! Let's get the bunny! Get it! Oh, darn it. Can we go up here? Disco party. I guess we gotta go this way. Whoa. What are you guys up to? We actually didn't get hardly as much snow as I thought we were going to. So that was a little sad, but did I just see someone walk? No. Heard all this. Come on.
Whoa, look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What is going on? I remember getting to this part in the game, which admittedly is not that far. I remember we have to climb up here.
I'll get up here, I'll get a look.
A whole inch. Now we got like 6 inches or so. What is this? I want that. Oh man, that's a beaten stick. Scissors on the end of a pipe? My glurb. Oh, I see. What's she doing? I think I gotta find a board to lay across. 1 yard. This thing. Yoink. Go between these two buildings. Yeah. We have a snowblower we bought off family last year. Last year? 2 years ago? I don't remember. So I was able to use that. Which was nice. That was nice.
There we go.
So we watched Silent Hill 2 or Silent Hill Revelations today, and that was kind of cool. It was essentially Silent Hill 3. Huh? Any of you guys seen any of the Silent Hill movies? I thought it was pretty good.
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Goodies for me, goodies for you, poo-da-poo-da-poo-da-doo-da-boo, got my brick. You wouldn't leave the house.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
It is a good drop. Uh-oh. You hear that? I heard that. That's zombie noises. I hate clickers, man. Clickers were the reason I stopped playing this game in the first place. A buddy lent me this game, and I loved it. And then the whole clicker thing happened, and I was like, I hate this. This is the worst. Get him away. Yeah, no problem, man. What's going on? Is this another brick? It's another brick. Ooh. I feel like I should look down there first. What's down here? Yeah, let's open it up. The secret's in there. Secrets! Oh man, look at all these secrets. What's that, bandages? Let's make stuff. Let's make a shiv. Let's make some health packs. What is the shirt? Oh, it's a Psycho Stick, the comedy metal band. Listen, I've got 30 maximum health. We should wait for that. Let's upgrade our health. All right, got a bunch of goodies. Can we go through here?
Oh, shit, it's jammed from the other side.
Jammed from the other side. Well, let's look up here first.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
I don't know. Magic. I want goodies. This game is all about the goodies.
Are you alright?
Oh, your girlfriend met them?
You don't know how to whisper.
Every time they come around here, I make sure to go see them. They seem to play this one bar near where I live pretty often. I got to see them like 3 times so far. But I think they're funny as hell. And they're all real nice guys, from what I've experienced at least. Look at all these goodies. So goodies. Very well. Much excite. Oh. It's a clicker. Is that a clicker? There's another one there. What is this nonsense? It's under him. There's a thing under him. I want that. Oh, I know that song. The one, if you donated money, they put your name at the end of this song, which was basically all the rest of their songs put together. Can I sneak behind him? Oh, they're just bottles. F that. How did this thing not find me? Well, whatever. That's it right there. I was like running right past it. Whatever. She makes a bunch of loud noises and those clickers come. I'm gonna be super sad, Towns.
Okay.
Good job.
Thank you.
I probably should have taken care of those clickers while I was still there. Yeah, they did another donation thing, where if you gave them a certain number of, certain amount of money, they would put your picture in the back of their van. And a picture of me and Hallie is actually in the back of their van.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
The hell is this?
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute.
Look at all these goodies.
They creep me out.
Alright, man.
Probably because I'm playing on easy. I remember running through here and not getting half as many goodies. What is this? I guess that's health. A plant. It's like Resident Evil health. Resident Evil health right there. Wide open street makes me think we're gonna get attacked. No, man, I know how. So, Bruno, I'm not like a bro or anything, but I've been kind of experimenting on myself for the past 3 years with different diets. Not because I'm unhappy with the way I look or anything, but because I'm curious as to like what makes an effective diet, what is healthy for you, what's not healthy. Oh, chill out.
Oh, look at that.
I've tried ketosis, I've tried carb cycling, I've tried high fiber, high fat, high protein. What's this?
Would you play this before?
No.
But I cycle every year pretty much between 250 and 220.
Called Angel Knives.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
Wish I could play it.
Here. Oh. Yeah, what diet are you doing for now? Because I don't consider myself a nutritionist by any means, but all the diet testing and supplement stuff I tried on myself, I did research on beforehand, and I could actually read the articles on like a lot of bro scientists on the internet, because Haley would essentially pirate articles for me. Not pirate, but you know, she's an actual scientist. So she would, I would give her links, and then she would just download them and send me the PDF. I don't remember this area. That's where we came in. This is the other area. Can you open this? Need combination. I don't have a combination. Is that in this stuff? Training manuals. Can't read these. Something notice. Shipping manifest. Warehouse key. Maybe that? No, it's a key. Map. Something, something. Firefly map. Something, something. Okay, it's not in there. Oh, so you're just doing it for sheer health thing? You're not, like, trying to lose weight or anything? Or is it sort of... Or is it sort of, both?
We think quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind.
That ain't the hard part. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Full on stuff. Let's make things. No, put it away, Joel. He wants to use it right away. There's no patience. Fun collecting stuff, but we also want to get through this game. Ah, oh, but look at all this stuff! I want to get all this stuff. Drums in here. I don't remember any of this. I probably just watched. What's whatever?
Oh. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
Well, Bruno, I can tell you, if you're having a hard time with it, one of the easier diets that's actually not that bad health-wise, and it's still pretty easy to follow, and it ends up giving you a calorie deficit, which is, you know, you'd be violating laws of physics if you're eating more calories than you burn in a day, and somehow you're not losing.
Jesus!
Is a ketogenic diet or the Atkins diet.
Do one of Bill's traps.
Friend of your
baby? No, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
No goodies? I thought there'd be goodies here. There's the goodies. Yeah. Get out of my way. I see the trap there. Do I bother going down, or can I just crawl under this?
See that wire?
Yeah.
Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Oh, this is where I came in. So another thing to bring up with that, Bruno, is it's kind of hard for you to get big while also getting small, if you know what I mean. Losing fat while gaining muscle is kind of tough.
I reckon it is.
Which is why a lot of bodybuilders will do cycles. So a buddy of mine is actually... he doesn't do it professionally, but he's, you know, entered competitions and stuff like that for bodybuilding. Just put it here? Yeah. So, usually what you do is, during the winter, you eat like 500 to 1,000 calories more a day, depending on how much you're working out. Oh, God, the knee. Eh. And then, during summer, you cut. Hold to equip. Look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Come on over. Oh, I guess we don't need that, do we? I think we do need it.
Here. Use this.
Oh, nice. Her sis is in one of the videos. Which one? I hope it's the boob video.
It's all clear. Come on up.
That's really funny. Yeah, I love those guys. Okay. Not going up there. Guess we're going across. Oh, it's bow and arrow time. In the face. Why'd she say fuck? He's
now
dead.
Listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do
the talking. Oh, that's weird.
You understand?
I was saying, as far as... Oh, go down. As far as diet goes, usually don't,
It was a good guy.
Why? I pressed down.
Send me some time warming up to you, that's all.
Usually, it's kind of hard to gain muscle while also losing fat at the same time. That's why most like bodybuilders will do a bulk and a cut. If you know what I'm saying. So, just something to think about. It's tough to do them both at the same time. That noise. least twice. What is that? You guys hear that? I just want to make sure you can fall through them. Keep hearing that noise. Anything? I can't see below me. I hear something, though.
You hear that?
Yeah.
I have a feeling like I shouldn't open this door. Yeah, let's save first. I'm gonna open it anyway. Because it's the dumb thing to do. And it'll be entertaining, because I think what's gonna end up happening is there's just gonna be a whole bunch of junk that pops out and attacks me. Alright, let's do it. Really?
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find. Don't worry. I got this.
See any bad guys? Actually, you know what? Oh, I don't have my beady stick. Make some stuff. Yeah, I played a little bit. There's gotta be guys in here. Rachel. You guys keep hearing that noise too? It's gotta be in the game. guys, this is scary. All the stuff and the things. It's for me. It's my stuff and things. I distinctly remember having a whole bunch of things attack me right here.
Look at that.
Huh. I guess I have to shoot one of them? Or is there a way around it? No. Oh, that's what it was. I shoot that thing, and then a bunch of things come from over here, and then all the stuff happens. All the stuff, and the things. Alright, well, let's get it going.
Alright, stand back.
Alright.
I said stand back, get out of the... No, oh, whatever. Idiot.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back.
Ooh! I didn't see it. Oh man, I got wrecked. The dude even told me, he was like, hey, do you see that? And I was like, nope. Don't see it. It's a brick. I thought he was talking about up ahead. I didn't see it at all. I'm gonna blame that on the 480p versus 720. Resolution in this is pretty terrible. I'm having a hard time seeing certain text and things. Oh man, that was funny.
Stay close.
It's a door. Goodies. That's ammo. Oh, I remember this part sucking.
Stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Bunch of zombies, I think, attack right now, and I have to shoot them upside down or something stupid.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Yep.
Here they come. Just hand to the rope.
What the hell? Why is it taking so long to reload? No, come on. It wouldn't let me pick the other one. Oh. No, it's because of this whole setup I have. The spiff doesn't actually make a noise. Yeah, I answered him. I thought I did. I have played it. I don't regularly play it, though. God damn it. Oh shit. What am I supposed to do here? How? What am I? What can you do against the clicker there?
Just hand to the rope.
It made noise? Oh, yeah, it's only on your end. I don't hear it. Look Can I shoot myself down? So you can kill clickers with guns? That was a junk shot. She's dead. And she's dead. Great, now I'm stuck in all this. What's up, man? This is, like, actually pretty intense. Oh, come on, why? Every time I go to use my gun, it's like, how about a reload right now? Where? Where are we going? Whoa! Damn. How is this? This is on easy. Yo, what's up, man?
Oh, shit. God damn it, they're coming over!
Christ. I don't remember that being any easier. Like, when I played it the first time, I remember it being just that annoying. You watched the interview. How was that? Spifferino. Yeah, I saw the interview. I thought it was pretty good.
Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right.
and get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a prick.
No! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near
Yeah,
break
it's
my
stupid.
Arm.
I thought it was kind of funny, though.
Who the fuck is this punk and what
Not
you
hilarious,
I
but
am
you know.
Goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some
this
favors.
Like
you should start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors, some kind of joke.
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh?
Fair
yeah,
question.
Sure, Joel, go ahead. Take my card. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Oh, snap.
No, fuck you. You handcuffed
I need you.
She called him fat.
All right.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good.
She's got the fat jokes.
Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. Alright. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Okay, thank you. Really? Take a look around and see if there's anything you can use.
Yoink. Just stole his thing. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Stealing all the goodies. Alright, let's make to read. Sharpening. I can't even read that. I need more bindings for that. Ooh, maximum health. That's for us. Cool, man. We're full? Oh, we're full on this. Let's make another health kit. Go. No, full on that. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, it's that gun.
Everything you need?
Yep.
Good.
Oh, is he? Nice. Yeah, didn't somebody beat his timeout by like a second or something?
Don't leave the door open.
Is he playing right now, Rogue?
We have to cross the other building.
I will watch him after I'm done then.
Move it.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
It's over here.
We'll take a look around up here. Job. Simple drop off.
That little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
Oh.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
No, okay.
Where are we going, Bill?
Well, you guys know that I don't do any of this for popularity or whatever, so any of you guys who want to watch some awesome Zelda speedrunning, check out Cosmo. I watch him all the time. I think he's fun as hell.
Like I said, what I need's on the other side of town.
He's not very charismatic, though. I like watching dudes who are a little more, like, kind of fun and, like, talk. He's kind of monotone and, like, blah, 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 blah. I like, what's his name? Fire Dragon. He does, like, mostly... He says speedrunning, too. But it's mostly, like, Mario Kart, Super Mario, Sunshine, stuff like that. What's up, man?
Shh. Go inside.
Oh, I needed to take care of that. Relax.
You didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy.
It's a chunk.
Might be trouble in paradise.
Yes,
any goodies back here? Good. Yeah, there's good. Oh, it's right. Just health.
Here we go.
Oh. Look at that graphics. Can I do that again? No. It's a one-time thing. What's he stream?
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a...
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine.
Oh man.
God damn it.
Oh. Suck on that, bitches. Yeah.
All right.
That's why you craft stuff.
Bill?
Joel? This way.
What's the person gonna stream? And are they fun? That's really the big question. Because I watch some people for the game that they play. Like, Enop does Majora's Mask, Cosmo. I watch because they're good at games, you know. And that's why I watch them. But they're not really... I don't know, they're not fun, they don't really, like, have interesting and fun conversations. The tone of their voice is very kind of... what?
I think they're a hell of a place to hold up.
But,
you know, as bad as those
things. You know. Does he go up here?
Normal people would scare me.
Where's he going?
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Goodies, goodies, goodies! Ooh, Smash Bros, nice.
Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. To the cellar.
Goodies. You know what I mean, though? Like, some people, it's... You watch them for their gaming ability, and then other people you watch because they're fun. There's another dude I found from Fire Dragon that I like. It's a
Here
friend of his. Cloaked Yoshi or something? He's a younger dude.
Can you
but
close the door?
He speedruns as well. Super Mario Sunshine, Wind Waker.
Gear up.
Cool, man. Well, let me know when you guys start streaming. I'll check you out.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle
Listen, Joel.
Myself.
She can handle herself.
Stay
Apparently
here.
She can.
Alright. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
I want
goes on
disco chase.
The fucking job you've ever taken.
Disco chase.
It's a
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Must be her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But
you can be loud.
Seriously,
you can be loud enough that I can hear you just by
I can't just take her back.
Yelling?
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after.
All they did was slow me down.
Well, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed.
Oh.
So you know what I did?
Who called that?
Wising the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
Don't touch.
God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can you please just get on with it?
Damn. The power supply on the PlayStation is the hottest fucking
Let's
thing.
Let's get on with it.
It's insanely hot. Wombo combo. That would actually be fun. That's part of, like, I don't really play Smash enough to recognize when awesome stuff is going on, so I sort of enjoy watching Smash when there's, like, a good commentator. Like, that's why I like watching StarCraft matches. With commentators, you know, they let you know when to get hype.
This
gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
What? How do they blow up? I guess just things touch them?
We got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
What's this? No, I don't want to upgrade it.
What is damage?
Look at all these goodies. We are making out like bandits.
Here we go.
Alright, so what do we want to upgrade? Reload speed, I think, was a big one, right? And fire rate. Shotgun would probably be nice. We've got 126. Oh, I don't have any tools. I definitely want to reload right on this sucker. Holsters. I don't have any of that. Fire rate, clip capacity. Yeah, let's do that so we can pick up some more. I can't do that. Well, those are the only things I can do without tools. So, let's just upgrade everything.
This'll do just fine.
This'll do just fine. Oh, I just got a tool. You see if there are people there?
Time to go to work.
Oh, okay. Alright, so which one do I have more ammo with right now? This one does more damage, I think. I think the shotguns can be pretty powerful, but I like doing things at a distance. Clip capacity, that's 2. Reload speed. Range. I'm gonna say reload speed on this. I'm gonna say clip capacity on this. I think we should do at least one of these. Let's see, reload speed. And I'll do another reload speed. Okay, now that we spent all of our monies, let's go do stuff.
I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
I took all the shit. I stole all your stuff, and I'm not giving it back. Oh, let's take out the base.
Where's the base?
I think that's like the theme of this song, or this game. It's the theme of this song. Those are English words. Anything up here? No. Video games, like, don't go up there. Woo base!
Wow. Nice place you got here.
Can I steal more stuff?
Best, this would be the place to do it. Time to sack up.
But I want to steal more stuff.
That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
Alright, I'm not touching anything.
I stole everything.
Now they come up.
Look, there's a school. Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
I remember this part being annoying. There's a lot of parts in this game that were annoying.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
But maybe you do.
All right, now.
Your mom says... Oh!
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Okay, I remember dying here a bunch.
Keep quiet.
It's all clickers, yeah. Don't make so much noise, dude. I feel like I should bow and arrow some of these suckers, and they'll come running to me. Yeah, you know what? That's what I'm gonna do. Dang it. Stay still, you jerks. Oh, come on. I can get these arrows back, I'm pretty sure. Just come over here. Come on. Dang it. Yeah, get him. Pick up all my arrows that flew over here. Really? I guess some of them disappear. Oh, no, there's one. I had 6. That's a bottle. Yeah, I guess they disappear. Unless if they got stuck on the wall or something. Nope. Yeah, they must disappear after a certain amount of time. Aim for their ears. Yeah, look how many there are. It's gonna be easier just to lure them back to me and then kill them all. It wastes ammo, though. You know what? Let's use Molotovs on these guys. Wait for two to be together, or close enough together. Walk in a straight pattern, you jerk. suck on that. Did I pick it up? The other one disappeared. That's malarkey. I suck with consoles, I'm telling you, man. Oh, sweet. I got two with one.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. No, it's right there. Why can't I pick you up? I know. They're gone. Well, let's just do another one of these. Maybe they'll both die from it. Oh, come on. Catch on fire. There you go. I was gonna be the saddest boy. Nah, I saw it. I'm looking over. Yeah, it's because of how this stupid capture setup works. I couldn't get it all to work. Couldn't have our cake and eat it too. So sad. That's a piece of wood. Alright. Good, piece of wood. This is nothing. Okay. Anything over here? Health. Yeah.
I got a key for that gate. Just move quietly.
Easy.
See, I hate leaving zombies alive in this game, because then when something makes a noise, everybody hears you. You know? What to do here? Hi, man. Blow through some ammo. We have a lot of it. Let's go for the headshot. Come on, put your head over here. Oh. What happened to my pipe? Did my pipe break? Where's my piece of... I need a piece of wood now. Or something. Nothing? Okay. No, I've never beaten this game. I'll tell you, I have played further than where I am right now, though. I'll tell you when we get to the furthest I've ever gotten. There's a clicker. Walkie dudes. Health. we got a firefly thingy. Nothing upstairs. Nothing back here. Well, why are they all coming up here? He knows I'm here. You gonna come in here? I wonder if I can silently take that dude out. Found that out. Oh, that dude had a gun. I think I've asked you guys this before, but how many of you guys have beaten this game? A tree fort?
Hey, over here.
What? Why would you do that? God damn it. God damn it. I had a shiv. Yeah. Oh, that's right. Shotguns, if you headshot them.
Gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Oh, cool. I'm pretty positive there's no way I would have gotten through there without alerting somebody. Got my brick. Ooh, look at all these arrows. Yeah.
Through here.
What, the doggy door? Be very careful.
Of course.
She's gonna get killed.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit.
Holy crud, look at those things.
They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Careful.
Damn it. I'm gonna pretty much have to be sneaky here. Let's start crafting stuff. Alright, we got a lot of shivs. this doesn't evoke terror, I don't know what does. Each one of these things, even I'm playing on easy and these things still one hit kill you. Look at those goodies. Should I shiv that thing? Is it worth it? What are those goodies? I can't even tell. Eh, it's not worth it. That honestly was a little,
although I got
a little scurry.
Might have come through here. The school's on the other side of this house.
Come on, Ellie.
Come on, Ellie.
I think we're good.
For now. Pretty written, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Yeah, let's just keep going. Let's raid this house.
Joel!
Yeah.
Full on knives? We're full on knives. Hold on, I want to look around first. Bad guys? No. Full on rifle, though. Goodies? Oh, yeah. Give me them goodies. Much goody. Very well. Such yes.
Hey, got a second?
Sure. Where'd you go?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
Why? Let's go back in. What's going on here? Fine. Don't advance the story. See if I care. I seem to remember the guy attacking me in here. Oh no, he doesn't. Baseball bat though. Look at those arrows. Yes! I don't remember there being any zombie dogs, but that doesn't mean there's not.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Can you not make a sound? I didn't think you could sneak past this area. Uh-oh, here comes one of them. Go to the right, yeah. I'm gonna get you. Oh, fuck you. Suck on that. Ah! Well, that didn't go well. Oh, God, I suck with controllers so bad. It's my broken brick. Tried to be sneaky. Didn't work out. But now we can collect goodies. Aren't we supposed to run here? Oh, I guess we can.
They must be holed up somewhere else.
F yeah, Maltovs.
How do we get inside?
I'm using an SM57. That's a Shure microphone. You can see it right here. You can kind of see it. Yeah, you can see it. It's a little dark. It's a little dark. Oh, and I hit the thing. Oh. Hold a second. Reposition my microphone. Oh, there it goes. Is that better? That's better. This is Last of Us. Songity things. Switch to this gun. Because there's more ammo.
We're okay. We just need to get
I don't know. I had it a while ago because I do music stuff on the side for fun. But I think they're like maybe 70 or so.
They're coming. Move it, kid.
Oh. How do we get in? Where we go?
We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill. I got it. Windows open.
Oh.
Joel, we gotta weigh in.
All right, fine. What am I gonna do? Apparently that doesn't work. Can't light the ground and then run.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it.
I thought I would just throw it at my feet and run, you know, like...
That's not gonna hold!
We'll make it fast!
Like you do in Left 4 Dead. You Molotov the ground and then run, because all the zombies are off you. Apparently this is not Left 4 Dead.
Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Dad.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You're in the hall, Ash, come on.
Oh. This part I hated too.
Let's,
there's clickers in here.
Out the back.
Yep. And walkie dudes. Them walkie dudes. Leave me alone. I want to shift that clicker. Shivity shiv. Alright, so I should be able to get her. She does like a circle around here. I don't remember this part going through. My memory's not so good. Look at this brick. Bricks are better. So, what are we gonna do here? Do we need to... The hell? Do we need to go up here? I don't remember. Okay, so I just need to wait for this thing to not be looking at me. Clicker's not supposed to leave there, is it? Who cares? What? Oh, we're screwed. I'd love to. Hey, we didn't die. I don't know how that happened. I thought we were dead there for sure. Like, I would have bet money on it. Is that health right there? No. That's all good, man.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Well, what if I just do this?
Ah!
How about them apples? I thought that would take out all of them, though.
Oh, man.
Ugh. Yeah, you can just type in any colors like that. You can type in disco. There's all sorts of fun stuff. And we do more than just that. If somebody wants to type in intro, you can see a video that sort of explains all the fun crap we have going on with the channel.
Help me open this.
Alright,
ready?
Oh, I don't have to press buttons. Oh man, this is the boss thing. I'm not a good teacher, Wurstrobe. Yeah. I get wrecked here. What?
What?
Allie, take cover.
I got this.
Oh, damn it. Damn it.
Stay away from me.
Run!
We gotta get up there. Allie, run! Get around.
Damn it. Yeah, after this boss is pretty much where I left off. Ow! What? There it goes. Alright, so shotgun is not the way to go with this thing. Run! There's a strategy here. Here's some goodies, though. No, run! Sit still for a second. I just want to craft something, dog. Oh, what's over here? Oh, look at all these goodies. Run! Run! What's the strategies? Okay, so there it is.
He's been infected for a long time. We call him floaters.
Floater.
Let's get some more ammo. I hate to interrupt. And then this will be pretty much where I left off.
Can we get the fuck out of here, please?
I'm full on health? Oh, I need to use one of these. Hold on, man. Let me heal myself. They should actually make this. You know what else? What other game needs to be made into a movie? Mass Effect. You guys play Mass Effect? If not, you should. And I'm not biased, just because I like the game. Looks like that's pretty much it. Okay.
Let's go, people.
I think I may have actually gotten a tiny bit further than this, but not much further.
All right, come on.
I'll tell you the second I start not seeing, recognizing.
Joel, behind you!
No fucking.
Bitch! I got like a. Crash that! Last one. Finish it off already.
Suck it. Yeah, the Mass Effect story is real good. Everyone hated on, like, I'm not spoiling anything, but a lot of people hated on 3, the ending. I was annoyed for the same reason that they were all annoyed, but I still thought it was an amazing game and an awesome way to end the series, you know? What else we got? There's hardly any ammo with that. But I think that's all we got. Yeah, we went through a lot of ammo there. Alright. Mass Effect story could be like a Lord of the Rings trilogy, to be honest. Because with all the side stories and like back lore, like, all right, let's take a second to talk about how awesome Mass Effect is. All the Prothean junk and the Reaper stuff and all that. I'm not spoiling anything, but there's a lot of backstory. Oh, come on, man. What? Phew. I think this is actually right here. I got really annoyed at that part.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
shot.
Don't you bring Tess into this!
Shove it right up!
Nothing to do with...
Jesus. Whoops.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
How'd the Mass Effect song go?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
Mass Effect thing go.
Well, fuck him.
They played it during the teaser for Mass Effect 4, and it got me like right in the feels.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking ass.
No. I have to look it up.
Get out.
Jeez.
Get out.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
And you drive and we push.
I remember doing this. This is, I think, the last thing I did. Because I got... escort missions annoy the piss out of me.
Sure, there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
And this is essentially an escort mission. We have to keep behind the truck and just shoot stuff when it comes up to the sides. It's really annoying. It's real annoying mission time. Real annoying mission time. Oh man, look at all these goodies. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Grab it, grab it. Yeah. Grabbing all the things and the stuff. Oh, there's no upstairs. Farts to that. Alright, well, let's start the real annoying mission. I'm gonna save here. Yeah, we're not yet at stopping time. I hate that when like something's on the tip of your tongue and you can't think of the song.
I figured you should have it.
That's how you feel. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Let's do it.
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
I can't think of it. Alright, so we get behind?
Right, yeah, we get behind.
Yeah, so we push, and then we have to fight off zombies periodically. Which, this sucks so much.
Keep your foot on the clutch.
I'm gonna be super sad, guys.
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what, I don't care, just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it! Hey, good job, kid.
I see them over there. Why don't we just take them out now? Oh, that was a waste.
Get back! Good. Back to the truck.
Let's craft some stuff. Damn it. We're all out of craftables.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, we just get it over the edge.
back to pushing.
Actually,
fuck my day up. You know that, Joel, huh?
We're almost out of your hair, Bill.
Suck with console aiming.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back.
Whoa. Is it a clicker behind me? Did I waste there?
Alright, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
I have to look it up now.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Hey, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
Oh, I can't hear it.
Dang it.
I'll have to do it afterwards.
We're square.
Get the fuck out of my town.
I do remember this. Yeah, she was talking about the comic book here. Okay, so I've still gotten to this point.
Please continue.
Where did you get that?
Did I get bills? I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
That is actually before my time.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight. It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. This isn't that bad.
What'd you try again?
I'm not even tired.
Porn. I do remember this part. And these guys.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt. Spoiler alert, but I remember what happens here.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Test to you too.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit. Come on, you chicken shit.
Not cool, man. Not cool. Suck on that, dude.
Fucker.
F that guy.
What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Goodies. Shit, this dude's over here. Ow. Dang it. Nope. Oof. That was a nice shot if I didn't say so myself.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Looking for goodies. Looking for goodies.
There's a better way out than this.
More bandit killing. Oh, I got much further than the school. I'm sorry, I lied to you guys. I forgot. I got to this whole part where we were fighting pretty much only bandits. My memory is just really shoddy. I'll tell you when I see a part that I don't recognize. I thought it was right after the school that I rage quit this game. Whenever I did decide to stop playing this game, it was somewhat of a rage quit. Because I was so annoyed at the clickers. Goddamn clickers. Thing. No, I want my brick. I like bricks better. Oh, thanks, Cheatme. Yeah, anyone who's new, if there is anyone who's new, I don't want to spam it too often, but I made a command that's intro that will paste a YouTube link to a video that kind of
going back this way.
Explains what we do, why we're playing this game, and why we play scary games Thursday through Sunday. So scary game wise, the Resident Evil HD remastered came out, so I don't know if you guys want to play that, but I'll play whatever you guys decide on. Don't you know? What's this? Nothing? No. Ooh. Hell yeah. Let's make some shivs. Nope. Let's make some of this thing. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, go. See if you can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie! Right.
Yeah, well, it's remastered, so it better work. Grenades? Oh, it's a smoke bomb.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Full on bandages? Ooh, I can make another one with explosive and sugar. Can't make. I feel like I remember right here we get like attacked.
Ambush.
I've been on both sides.
castle asleep. And slept.
Is that her whistling? Health kit upgrade. Okay. Cool, man, thanks. Yeah, I don't really know what the benefit to playing as one versus the other is, so... Anytime in any of these games there's like a big decision, I pretty much will let you guys decide. So of those who have played this game, what percentage am I in the game right now, would you say at least? I'm gonna say, let's do, recoil would be nice. Range would be nice for this. We'll do draw speed as well. New clip capacity.
That'll do.
I got a map. Ooh, ambush map. Funnel cars. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Less than halfway? 30 minutes left. Aw, man. Who was that? I forget who that was, but that was super trollish. Super troll town.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.